Assalamualaikum, saya Azida dari Telekom Malaysia. Today we are doing a collaboration with MIDA to look at what are the possibilities that we can assist the manufacturers in Malaysia in order for them to onboard the Industry 4.0. So this is actually a very a positive, and we look forward to these collaborations as what we see the industry, the manufacturers in Malaysia currently are in the midst of embarking themselves into digital, and the Industry 4.0 is a platform where TM is looking at how can we share the process of the digitalization into Industry 4.0 from the enabler point of view. So I'm actually very happy that MIDA had actually invited us to be part of the process to embark into this initiative, the Whole Nations. And we look forward to share what TM has in place as our contributor to the Industry 4.0 as an enabler. So from the perspective of connectivity right up until the computing, to the IoT, to the machine-to-machine, it's something that awareness is much needed in the market in order for all these manufacturers to come on board and improve their productivity, improve their production, improve their customer experience, improve their cost, and the whole loads of benefits that these companies will be able to embrace as they embark into Industry 4.0. So again, another last message is that our thank to MIDA for inviting us to be part of this initiative, and we look forward to improve the economics of the manufacturers in the whole Malaysia.
Hi, I'm Nur Aida. I am the director of the Post Investment and Industry Support Division of MIDA. Today at the MIDA Open Day, we have a biz clinic whereby we have our stakeholders from the various agencies, from Immigration, Custom, from DOSH, from DOE, as well as TM and Tenaga, and also JTK to be here together with us, and to welcome investors that come with any issues that they have. As we know, in MIDA, not only we attract investors when they have to come into the country, we also have to ensure that they have a very long, good operations in Malaysia. And today, I like to say that we have over 100 engagement with the business communities and the stakeholders, and we hope that this will be a continuous platform, you know, for companies to come and to come and meet with us to tell us actually if there's any challenges or any issues for them to continue and remain in Malaysia. For us, sustainability is very important, yeah, and not only we want them to come and set up their operation in Malaysia, but we want them to be here for a long, long time. This morning we had a talk on TM solutions towards Industry 4.0, and later in the afternoon there will be a talk on custom by the custom department on the implementation of GST, on the issues and challenges. And we have actually over 50 people that have registered to come for these talks, and we hope that we'll see them here today and for the GST talk.
Yeah, hi, so I'm Marissa, chemistry engineering graduate. And why I came here today is, I think because I just finished my industrial training early August actually. So right now I'm looking for a job. So this is gonna be like my first career. Yeah, I think MIDA, like career update for today is quite interesting because the company for engineering is quite a lot. Like for example, Petronas Chemicals, Daikin, and a few others. So it's quite interesting. So that's why I came here, because there's Petronas Chemicals. So I'm like, I aim directly to work there. So that's why. I think because like, this is the only opportunity for fresh graduates and job seekers to talk face to face directly with the HR people. So I think it's quite good. Please do this like often. Yeah.
Oh, nama saya Ali Imran bin Mohamed Issa. Jadi saya baru sahaja graduate dalam bidang chemical engineering. Dalam Master of Engineering. So saya datang di sini untuk mencari peluang pekerjaan lah yang disediakan di career-career fair ni. So far ada banyak job vacancies yang ditawarkan dan dengan harapan saya boleh mendapat pekerjaan lah di sini.
Okay, apa pandangan mengenai event yang diadakan hari ini?
So far event yang dianjurkan sangat mendapat sambutan yang sangat baik di sini. Terdapat ramai student-student yang baru grad pun datang di sini, dan juga experience worker juga dapat peluang untuk mencari pekerjaan di sini lah. So far dekat sini saya ada pergi beberapa booth and banyak juga bidang chemical engineering yang ditawarkan. So di sini saya dapat bertemu sendiri dengan HR punya manager dan bertemu ramah serta memperluaskan lagi saya punya social network tu sendiri.
Hi, I'm Adila Hanani Shukri and I'm from Sheffield University with chemical engineering graduate. So tadi datang ramai orang and ada banyak booth, so ada banyak companies kat sini, so boleh beratur and bagi resume, and most of the companies are very friendly and we can give the hard copies and as well as in the online websites. So as a fresh graduate, it's very good opportunity to come to career fairs. So I hope that more career fairs will be held, and obviously in KL is a good place for a career fair. So I hope that more events like this will be carried out in the future. Yeah.